probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
Grand Palace? See anything interesting?
Of course. Otherwise, you might have had a few minutes of excitement. At least we're not down in the mines, I suppose.
We were born.
Huh? That sounded like broken glass.
What's going on here?
What?
So let's see. What was it?
Remember, I don't like that.
Better have a look.
Ship changes and watchtower operations.
I always get these shifts. I better.
double shift. But I have to listen to him tell me about how good it was under the Duke's father.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Thank you.
rubber stamp. I should have taken all my paperwork more seriously. Alexandria Hypatia.
Something under my fingernails again. What was I working with? Iodine, perhaps? Are you a patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? The patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just, I used to do such good work and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Thank you.
we're not down in the mines, I suppose.
We were born to be bored.
Huh? Whoa! What was that?
That sounded like...
What's going on here?
Don't let much...